Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So after I uploaded the Chapter 9 Part 5 video, I got a request about to do the Chapter 9 Part 4. So I'm gonna do it in this video. Let's do this. Fight. I've cleared this before. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how I did that. Basically, let's just move my unit to the bottom left. And then, the danger area, something like this, I'm gonna lure this archer to hit my Corin, because my Corin has the highest defense among my units. Okay, like this, I just enter, and the archer will hit my Corin, and the other units will start to move like crazy. Okay, let's just move my Corin here, heal, and then let's just enter. Let the blue magician move forward, okay. And then, let's lure this blue magician to hit my Camilla. Meanwhile, let's move Corin here. And then, heal. This blue magician will move to here. And then, I can finish this blue magician using my Camilla. That's the plan. See? And the archer is still far away, so I can finish this without worrying too much about my Camilla getting hit. Alright, like this. And then, the next thing is to kill either the cleric or try to lure the archer. I think I'm gonna try to lure the archer instead. Let's try to do this. Okay, the archer will hit my Roy. And then, let's move the healer here. And now let's lure the clerics. Okay, let's lure them out.
Let's go.
I cannot kill this yet. Oh, I think I can kill this.
Of course.
Okay.
Yes.
And then the archer will go that way. So this should be good enough. Okay. Alright, I can kill these two clerics like this easily. And this one. I need to move my Camilla, by the way, to avoid getting killed by this archer. And my cleric too. My healer, I mean. Then I just move it here. Okay. Alright. Okay, nice. And then let's just kill the cleric along with the archer like this. Yep, so that's how I did this. No one die, clear. Yes, clear this with all units survived. Okay, so that's basically how I did this chapter 9 part 4. Okay, so I think that's all for now. That's a very short video about the chapter 9 part 4. Hope you guys enjoyed it and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't for more Fire Emblem Heroes videos, and see you again next time. Bye bye, Fire Emblem Heroes. Punch.